c'est prêt.
Rends les choses faciles et sèche-moi ces larmes de crocodile.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to the Dubai Expat YouTube channel. I hope you're all well and I'm happy to see you back for another video. So guys, in my recent Casio collection update, I told you about an upcoming small project with the G-Shock GA2100, and here we go now. So the company Jinchu Watch Case sent me one of their GA series stainless steel cases, which will transform our G-Shock into a Royal Oak homage. The price for this bracelet is $145 and you can actually get it with 10% off with the code TDE10. I'm not getting paid by them, but thought I share this with you. So the watch case comes with some spare links, the screwdrivers to remove the old case, and here's the watch case made out of 916 stainless steel in the design of a Royal Oak. First feeling is very good. It feels like a high quality, well finished bracelet and watch case. All edges are nicely polished and overall there's no play or anything else in the bracelet. So it reads really, really well made. So in the first step, we have to remove the strap. Then we remove the screws that hold the case in place and the screwdriver they give free with the watch case works very well. After the outer rubber case is removed, you can see the carbon guard around the caliber. First step, we push the carbon guard with the caliber into the Royal Oak style case and it sits right away with a click in the case. Next, we take the screws that got delivered with the watch case and secure the caliber inside the new case. All four screws secured and we are done. So the whole process won't take longer than maximum 10 minutes and is very easy to do. And here's the new Royal Oak homage I just built on my 6.5 inch wrist. The bracelet fits from the factory right away, but in case it would be too small or too big, you can adjust it with the included screwdrivers and extra links. I must admit it looks really bonkers, especially in the sunlight it blinks like crazy. The new build watch weighs now 144 grams, has a case diameter of 44 mm, so it is definitely a big watch, but luckily still keeps the nice thin height of only 12 mm. So what is my verdict? The bracelet is super blingy and shiny. The finishing quality feels great and overall it is fun to build your own Royal Oak homage. The price of around $130 with the 10% discount code is more than fair for this product. Would I wear the watch daily? Probably not. It is so shiny and blingy that I would rather see it for a fancy night at a club. For the small price, you will definitely have a banger on your wrist, which will get all the attention from the crowd, but not break your bank. And with that, we are at the end of the video, guys. All information are in the video description. Thank you for watching, stay healthy, and bye bye.